Oh, I found out how to do the alliance thing. I don't know if you, if anyone told you, but first you have to, which I'll go ahead and do this right now, I guess. First you have to make an alliance in your tribe settings. See, I'm about to create one. No, wait. Doing the wrong thing.
You do that, I'm gonna go catch all my teams.
Okay. Tribe, tell on, just manage tribe groups, manage alliances. Okay, I'm already in one called the Highlanders. What do you want our alliance to be called?
You can decide, I don't care.
Okay, I'll call it Pickles and Eggs.
That sounds disgusting as hell.
Okay, I'm not gonna call it that.
I like it.
Oh, okay, cool. It was either the Metabots.
I am never gonna get over that time I had that Metabot who Parsh would change. Angel couldn't figure out how to kill us.
Forget you, man.
You remember? It was the red one.
Yes, I do. I remember. Man, that was an awesome game.
Do you just have a hammer? Yeah, now I got a gun. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, nigga? What you gonna do? The fuck are the stairs? Hey, OP, bring your ass. No, over here. I need you here. Why the fuck you all the way up there? Come down here. Help me. Help me. Nick, I wish they made this shit a little easier. Oh, that worked. Whenever I'm riding my
Oh man,
those are those.
oh yeah, I thought that I should get some too for this venture. Invite to. I told you I was gonna get you meat, but the itchy ate it. But I can still get you.
Nah, that's cool.
I can still give you 12 pieces of what I have, because I only have 24, so split it in
Well,
half.
actually, I brought some meat just for such an occasion.
Oh,
But you told me that it would have to eat yours.
well then.
God damn it. OP, get your ass down. Get your fucking ass down. Son of a bitch. Get your ass in that. Get in that spot right there. Get land your motherfucking ass.
It's getting real for you, Demetrius.
Well, because I'm tired of this fucking bullshit, man. I'm just trying to get the transformation started.
Yeah, this is Spinoza and Parker.
Are you sure they're not gonna die a horrible death?
They might. I don't know.
Oh, let me introduce you to my Dillos. We're over here. Pretty sure you know it's all the blue.
Let me get to you. Oh yeah, I see all the blue now. My God. That's a yellow supply drop.
Guys, get the fuck off the boat. I still got three dealers on the motherfucking boat. What the hell are you guys doing? these dildos, apparently they're special. I gotta go call them individually or some shit.
Hey, how, I will catch up with you.
Huh?
I will catch up with you. Let me get rid of some of this stone that I got when I was doing what
All
I was
right.
doing. Alright, I'm on my way.
See one of my dildos, like, lagging behind back there, like, really far back or some shit? Let me know.
Okay.
I would get up this wire. No, maybe turn this wire bit around. Oh, yeah, you know what? That'll teach us a lesson. Oh, well, if you guys really. Hey, wait a minute! There's something going on in the chat. I just got two messages.
Nothing I know of.
So far, so good. Nothing's crazy going on. It's a straight shot at Crack Castle.
Yeah, I don't see none of your dildos lagging.
You know where my second base is. Yeah, knowing where it is one thing. Being able to take it over is
Yeah.
Tough.
I know where Asia is, so I don't mean I can conquer it.
AJ.
I said Asia.
Oh. Is that a Rex? That's a Pachyrhinosaurus. God damn, you guys are starting to lag behind. Seriously, a small incline is your weakness. Yeah, you better not run. You're going to lose the dildo.
Yeah, I lost one of them. Well, I lost him, but he was still running. I just didn't see him. I saw the level 15 Rex up here.
Huh, so these things are passive tanks. I didn't know that.
What, the Equius?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta give them a carrot, but they will kick you.
Bring your ass.
Man, I'd love to see
it. It's kind of like taming a Gigantopithecus.
Hey, wait, is that Apache? Go ahead. I think I might want to. Well.
Are you going to bring him in the mission?
Oh, yeah. I've always wanted to actually have one of these.
I've had a couple.
I remember. Now, you know what? We're already on this mission. It'll take some time. I ain't going to take that time away from us. Let's keep going. But one day. One day.
What in the fuck is that?
What do you mean?
Oh shit, tighten on my drone. They rushed that shit. You can tell who hasn't eaten in a couple days.
No place to run, no place to hide, so your best option is to sit and die.
At this point, your only option is to turn back or die.
You know, there was a legitimate song I wrote that actually appeared on a movie once. It was I don't think I actually had a title for it, but then the version was "No place to run, no place to hide, so your best option is to sit and die." This is where I lose my dildos. I can't close your door, by the way.
If you'll stay in the back, you'll be good. Whoop their ass! Whoop their ass!
Now, where are we taking these to? Are we taking these to your actual castle? Because...
We're across the swamp.
Okay.
What the fuck, guys? Whoop his ass! Where are we going? We're going... Oh shit, Bear Onyx.
Does friendly fire, you know how friendly fire is enabled? If I shoot you.
Oh shit, he knocked me off. He knocked me off.
Time to find out. Did any of your guys take damage from that?
No, we're not burning.
Alright, we have a game changer.
Okay, now I'm burning.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh god. This is horrible.
Oh man, this just got real. This just got so real. This just got so real. I don't know. Oh no. Spinoza, come on. I tried to help. I'm so sorry.
It got real.
Now we know.
Yeah, no breath attacks under no circumstances.
Oh my god.
My thing was, dude, the motherfucker knocked me off, and I got one dildo dead in that entire endeavor, too.
I think I killed that one. It said that I killed that one.
Damn, the other ones are pretty injured.
Man. Maybe I should go back and get that patchy.
Why the fuck are they fighting?
Well, it's mega piranhas are coming after you. There's like three of them.
No, one of them. Well, that one just get. Wait, I think I know the problem is. They're probably whistling the passive.
You said, why aren't they fighting?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, they did come to me. What the?
Watch out, he'll attack you. It's a mega problem. And then it's like crawling with it, dude.
Yeah.
But yeah, when we get to the cave too, remember to check your dragon for leeches. Just remember when last time we were here.
Yeah, you go, Parker, killing piranha since 1994.
And that's deep ass
water. I'm honestly really shocked. Oh, I'm going left.
No, you're going the right way.
Last time I was in this exact spot, it did not go well for one of us.
Yeah, it was dark. Mega KO dad. I screamed dad.
Then I sung a song. Oh, Mega KO. How does it feel? OKKO.
Tim, where's your other dildo?
It's with me. It's you. They're like, I have them set to where they're right on my axe. So Spinoza and Parker are kind of like merged halfway through.
Okay,
the
here we are.
Wait, this is the entrance?
This is the entrance to the cave. I'm back up. I'm trying to get all my dildos. I'm gonna get stuck with this rock.
I'm stuck. There we go.
Well, I want you to know I left my hatchet back in the boat.
It's okay. I have one of your dildos is still back here.
Yeah, I see that. I'm gonna get everyone inside the cave. Maybe he'll come in too.
Oh wait, yeah, he's coming.
Oh shit, there's a Sarko in here. Your ass is grass.
I hope our wyverns don't kill each other. Like, I hope someone doesn't attack one of our wyverns and we accidentally damage the other wyvern and they kill each other.
Did you guys come over something? Okay, there we go. I was trying to live my last one again. Alright. That's where we get off.
I'm setting mine to, neutral.
Hey, let me check my wyvern one last time, see if there's anything on it I might need. Oh, Tim, I lied to you. I have my hatchet. It's on my dragon.
Oh, well, you know.
Is your canteen still full of water?
Yes.
Do you need a flashlight? Because my torch is at, like, one.
I do not.
Well, we're going in blind.
Let me see if I can, make one real quick.
All right, I'm going to leave my dildos a little bit further in.
I cannot make one. At all. So I guess we are going in blind, unless you got some wood on one of your guys, her.
Hold on. I gotta get my dildos from around my dragon. Okay, there we go. They should be able to go past. Get the fuck down, man. Okay, I'm gonna go make some more torches. I'll be right back.
Alright, you do that.
Nothing flanks in the front.
Yep. I don't know actually. Oh.
Oh, there's a loot box.
Wait. This cave.
Wait, let me check the ceiling.
Yeah.
You know, Megalania lives up there. And remember that one time we saw a loot box. Is that an artifact?
No, I can't. Oh my god, it is. What kind of quickie dick? The artifact of the immune.
Well, that was easy. Now there's another thing left to do.
It was dull.
I must get the hell out of here.
Oh, I'm with you. Wait, we thought that was the way we came in. That's what we thought.
No, all we need to do is go up. You know what that means now?
What?
We gotta go beat that other cave.
What other cave?
With all the spiders.
The one that we lost the Dillos in?
Lost Dillos, yes.
I can see the name of the video now. Return to Dillo Cave. Oh, wait.
Oh, you thought you were gonna leave us?
This might be the,
I probably shouldn't have let my protein shake here.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah.
You know, I'm so used to danger and chaos, I'm getting a little sad because I haven't killed anything.
Well, you killed some megalosaurus. Is that the sound of you being hungry or thirsty or something, or?
Man, no, all my sound goes to my headset.
I'm talking about like,
Oh, no, I'm not hungry.
I'm hearing something. I don't know if that's me. Like, I'm not thirsty. I'm not hungry. I'm a little hot, but I'm not fire hot.
Hey, remember back in the center when we were in that cave? You used to always hear, like, some moaning and shit.
Yeah. Did we come this way?
We did, but we didn't, like, go across the water.
This whole cave is kind of confusing to me.
You guys hold that down.
Wait, isn't this where we killed that Megalonia at? That's what this looks like. And in order to kill that Megalonia, we would have had to... Wait a minute. This is a circle. We just went in a circle somehow. Let's see.
Oh, have you seen the levels? Wait, is this obsidian?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh, shit. Well, I guess this mission isn't a bust at all.
Yeah, I guess I could get some of that.
This is a lot of obsidian, though. I mean, like, it's hard to find this stuff in other places. Oh, man, 300?
Yeah, I can't hear it. I can't hear it that much, so I'll just take this 184. I got 650, but I got a lot of stuff on me.
Well, I dropped most of mine.
Oh, like, a lot of my stuff is like bullets and stuff. And arrows.
Alright, guys, let's go. Just start heading up then.
Another megalosaurus. Yeah, we need to get the hell out of this cave before it turns night.
Yeah, because like during the day they're slow as hell, but at night they're
beasts.
hell, it's actually said on the internet the best time to tame them is during the day, because when you shoot them once and they get up, they will just slowly walk towards you. But it's best to use tranquilizer darts instead of just arrows. Those things have a lot of torque. Yeah, man.
Man, I don't know. Try to come back to you. I'm past two megalosaurus.
Yeah, I need to put my torch back out before I bump into one.
Do you see me at all? You see my torch?
No, I just turned mine off. I don't see yours. And I see that this cave has three hallways that I can take. I don't like this. I don't like options. Oh, wow. The one to the far left, fucking dead end. Here's the main question. How did we get separated?
I went towards the moss.
Sweet. There's crystal up. There's crystal all the way up there. It's getting bougie. How much weight do you have for you? 60. You better not die with my obsidian. You better take it to... You better bring my obsidian back.
Which way did you go when we harvested the obsidian?
I went up.
That's which way I went. Or which way I thought I went. Now that I look at it, both ways are up.
Up? Not a megalosaurus.
I'm going to go back to where that green tunnel is and hope I see you from there. I think we just lost.
I think I'm going back towards the exit. You know what? There might have been creatures down here for us to kill, but since the megalosaurus like rocks and don't move, probably didn't see them to begin with. But I just found a megalania though. Is that crystal? Shit. I'm way down with obsidian.
This doesn't make sense. I came this way.
Brick City, bitch. Can many sight guy. Kill him. Whoop his ass. Whoop his ass. Okay, so 7 points of damage is what he's doing. These things aren't even tough. Oh, he had a baggie on him. What you got, fam? Huh, they have toxin as well.
Yeah.
I wonder if they have torpor ability then.
No, they're just immediate mega rabies.
Oh, I know bats have a 10% chance of giving it to you. And if you're being mugged by bats or you're stuck in a corner, or you or a loved one has been diagnosed with beast within. You know that cave that we ran back on the island that you fell to your horrible death in?
I didn't fall in that one. It was just Chris and Clover at different times.
I'm talking the island.
Oh, the island. Oh, yeah, yeah.
That was actually considered an easy cave.
Yeah. I found two Dillo eggs. Mine did not lay them. Excuse me.
What in the hell is that?
Demetrius, I found the way out.
Oh, cool.
And I'm glitched because of the cave entrance.